In today's Entertainment City, we're talking to Jason Priestley, but first, a Prince performance that will go down in history. Seven numbers being two to the street.
Pray by the bill, pray by the bill. His Purple Majesty Prince broke a record on Saturday Night Live this weekend with an 8-minute uninterrupted jam session. He performed a medley of his new songs along with his band, Third Eye Girl, and became an instant trending topic on Twitter. But Chris Rock's success on the episode is still up in the air. The comedian returned to host for the first time since 1996. His opening monologue, which included cracks about the Boston Marathon bombing and 9/11, earned a mixed reaction and, based on Twitter responses, caused some offense. Lena Dunham is offended and angry after a website accused her of molesting her younger sister based on a story in her book, Not That Kind of Girl. The actress took to Twitter to defend herself, writing, "The right-wing news story that I molested my little sister isn't just LOL. It's really upsetting and disgusting. Usually this is stuff I can ignore, but don't demean sufferers, don't twist words." Is Katherine Heigl rude and hard to work with? Well, the actress doesn't think so. During a Facebook Q&A over the weekend, Heigl was asked by a fan about rumors that she's difficult behind the scenes. She responded, quote, "Nothing makes me more uncomfortable than confrontation or hurting someone's feelings, and I would never, ever actively do so on purpose." He's been taking a turn directing recently, but Jason Priestley is back in front of the lens for a guest role on City's hit comedy Package Deal. BT Vancouver's Thor Dykow caught up with the Canuck actor to talk about his role as a slick weatherman named Storm.
Doing shows like this is really fun as an actor because you go out there and you put on a play in front of an audience. It's kind of the perfect hybrid of theater and television.
The cast is eclectic. Talk to me about the chemistry of this group. It's just comedy gold, and it must be nice to be a part of that.
It is. It's really fun. I was talking to all these guys when I got here, and according to all of them, and they may have been lying to me, but they all said that they gelled very quickly, which, you know, doesn't happen all the time.
Yeah.
And when it does happen, it's like catching lightning in a bottle.
Storm selfie!
Yikes.
Yeah, I can crop you out.
Catch Jason Priestley on Package Deal tonight, only on City.
A Canadian icon opens up to our Tara Sloan about finding true love and coming home during this week's Rogers Hometown Hockey Stop.
It's been an incredible weekend here in Red Deer. Not only have the crowds been amazing, but we were joined by special guests Jamie Salley, Darcy Tucker, and Grant Fuhr. And this weekend really put the hometown in Rogers Hometown Hockey for our very own Ron McLean. Ron, a hero's welcome for you here in Red Deer. You're a Red Deer boy. So many milestones, I'm sure. Some we could probably share. Some we probably couldn't that have happened for you here.
Yeah.
One of those, though, is meeting your wife, Carrie, and getting engaged here. Tell us about that.
She was a great 10. I was grade 12. But she had her locker right across the hall, and I always took an interest and a fancy, and took a long time, Tara, to convince her to be interested. And eventually it all worked out.
What does it mean to be a Red Deer boy?
Everything I learned about hockey, I got to celebrate here with Al Furchuk from Red Deer College. All of it is, this is the launching pad.
Make sure you join us next week for the fifth installment of Rogers Hometown Hockey from Burnaby, BC, as we kick off a doubleheader at a special time that's 5 o'clock Eastern. I'm Tara Sloan for Entertainment City in Red Deer, Alberta.
And you can find us on Twitter at NCity for all your latest entertainment headlines.
Entertainment City presents the hottest night in country music. Carrie Underwood.
Ran into a girl in a pretty white dress.
Blake Shelton.
It's got me feeling all right.
Lady Antebellum.
Ooh, ooh.
Florida Georgia Line. Join us live from the red carpet at the CMAs. Entertainment City's coverage of Nashville's biggest night is brought to you by RedTag.ca. The 48th Annual CMA Awards, Wednesday, November 5th, only on City.